game, bud.
Okay, maybe this isn't the right thing for you to be playing right
now. Why not? I'm really good at it.
Alright, let's play another round of speedball.
Dad, fuck that.
Alex.
No! Fuck
yeah.
No!
All right, buddy, I'm sorry.
You fucking let me go! I'm broken, okay? I'm fucking broken! That's just how it's gonna be, so why don't you just live with it?
Alex, you're not broken.
How the fuck would you know? I've seen you twice since I got out of the hospital.
I had school.
I had fucking school too! And I had friends! And now I don't have anything! Except all of you standing around feeling sorry for me. Not fucking knowing what to say. You know what, maybe it would have been better if it had worked, right? And I put the bullet through the middle of my brain the way it's supposed to go? Wouldn't that be better? You could all just get on with your stupid fucking lives!
Fuck you, Alex, okay? Shut up! Just shut up!
Jess.
No! Listen to me, you asshole! How could you do what you did? After Hannah? I needed you. You were the only one I could trust, the only person who understood what I was going through, and you were just gonna fucking leave me behind? That's messed up, Alex. It's messed up.
Sorry.
Everybody here loves you. And you just don't care?
I do care. I care. I'm sorry.